screen. You got it? Okay. So Rumbi is sharing his screen.
Superstar. He has re-engineered himself to meet every kind of role. He has reinvented the meaning of what it means to be young. The rock star with attitude. The silent hero who says everything in his own unmistakable style. Ladies and gentlemen, he is here with a smartphone that will keep him moving from one role to another, seamlessly, effortlessly. Please welcome Ranbir Kapoor.
This is on. Hello. Check. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Sunil. Thank you for making me part of the BlackBerry family, and really excited that finally BlackBerry Z10 is here.
Hey, that's great, Ranbir, and thank you so much for being the brand ambassador for BlackBerry. And I believe you've been a user for the gadget for some time now. So what's your experience?
Yeah, BlackBerry's been kind enough to gift me a phone 2 weeks back. And I've been using it since 2 weeks, and let me tell you, it's way better than any love relationship I've had with any human being before. No, really, the stuff that you can do with it, I don't think I've made better use of my thumb ever in my life. The kind of gestures and everything about it, you know, the new beacon flow feature, the new friendly user interface. I really think that you guys have really revolutionized the smartphone and made it way more smarter than it was.
Well, it's revolutionized to the extent that the global CEO Thorsten says there's not one thread of code from the old operating system into the new one. It's really a very new operating system. Now, you've been using it for some time. What excites you the most?
I think the camera, there is a feature called time shift, so check this out, guys. I don't know if Vivek shared this with them, but if you click a picture of you and, you know, someone, family member, or your girlfriend, or your boyfriend, and she doesn't like her expression, so you can actually go back in time or forward in time and change that person's expression and make a new picture. So it's like a science fiction movie, and I think it's really a phenomenon that you can do all this just on your mobile phone.
So it's like, now you know, for your co-stars or, well, for somebody, if you want to capture the different moments, now you know where to do that.
Absolutely. I think BlackBerry should hand me some 20 free phones so I can distribute them right now.
That's really good. And so now, given the fact that, you know, this is a completely new platform, and we are all very excited about it, you know, and as you saw, there are some demonstrations given for certain apps, you know. What are the apps that excite you the most?
Well, all the applications, actually. To be honest, I've been using the BlackBerry phones for the last 6 years now. And I think more than the application, it's that red light. You know, I don't know how many of you guys are Blackberry users out there, but when that red light flashes, it's like something happens in your heart. You know, there's like an action, something's happening, somebody sent you a message or an email or something. I think that's the most exciting part for me about Blackberry phone. And you know, coming back to applications, because Blackberry has completely reinvented itself and redefined itself, the applications are easy to use. It's easy to download, and you can have anything on a phone right now. You don't need a computer, you don't need a laptop anymore.
Yeah, you know, Mere Jitendra just showed us a couple of apps, you know. Mm-hmm. So you have banking and PVR coming together. Mm-hmm. So for your fans who want to go watch the movies, and you know, suddenly they find, hey, where do I get my credit card from or cash from? You know, they can easily quickly take it out now.
Right. Tap. Or what they can do is that, you know, the ACFC can fund my movies, you know, with a lot of money, and PVR can give me a wide release, and I think we'll all be sorted.
That'll be fun. That'll be great fun. You've got something to think about there. Yeah. And tell us something about the RK Fan Club. You got that. App now,
right.
On the Blackberry,
right. Yeah, I don't know who did it, but they've been kind enough to make an application about me where you can see my pictures, my videos, hear my songs. So it's great. You know, it's a little silly of me to say that, and it sounds like I'm blowing my trumpet. But thank you. I mean, it's really wonderful to have an application.
That's great. It's a great app, and you know, there's some of the people, and I can tell you, some young women who've been using that, and they've been kind of. I don't know, you've been getting
it. You should ask young women to try using me sometimes when using it.
Hey, thank you so much, for this historic moment, which is in front of all of us. And thank you for being a part of this.
Thank you.
Great.
Ladies and gentlemen, responsive, adaptable, robust. The stunning new BlackBerry Z10, built on a platform to keep you moving and presented to you by the man who keeps the world moving, Ranbir Kapoor. Gentlemen, if you could give the press a chance to get their photo up, that would be lovely. Thank you.
Enough time later on also to do the photo shoot. With this, we come to the close of the launch event, and now we open the house for the Q&A. I would like to request Vivek to please come back on stage.
Yes.
Thanks, Vivek.
Vivek.
A couple of announcements to share before we start with the Q&A. The first is on the pricing. The MRP of BlackBerry Z10 is rupees 43490, 43,490. That's the MRP. And on the availability, all pre-booked customers to start getting fulfilled from tomorrow. That's Feb 26th. And then another 3 or 4 days for the product to arrive at the retail stores. 2,000 retail store points across 50 cities. Now we start with the Q&A. I would request you to please raise your hand. You'll have the mics reach you. Please introduce yourself and the publication you represent. Yatish, go ahead.
Hello.
Yeah, Yatish.
Hi, Ranbir. Hi, BlackBerry. Congratulations on the launch of the device. My name is Yatish from Stuff Magazine. My question is since the new device is launched now, Would BlackBerry be planning to collaborate with service providers to launch any new data plans for users?
Salil,
Would BlackBerry be collaborating with the data service providers such as Vodafone or, you know, the other guys to introduce new data plans?
So very, very glad to share with you that one, all carriers are supporting BlackBerry 10, and all the data plans that are going to be there in the market, these are going to be completely in line with any data plan that you have in the market for any competitive product, and it's going to be the level playing field with everyone. So it's the same for everyone now.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, sorry. Ashish, you have a question?
Hi, I'm Ashish. Could you tell us what lies ahead and what is the roadmap for BlackBerry 10? And also, when is the expected date for the Q10 handset?
Sure. So I think in terms of the roadmap, we've got an exciting year ahead of us. Naturally, we want to launch the Z10 here and globally, but we want to continue the Q10, which will be available in April. Again, depending on various markets, you'll see it roll out throughout the spring and summer. But beyond that, we also want to continue our product line, and we also want to enhance the features that we continue to deliver today. So you're going to see some great innovation throughout this entire year.
And just to add to what Vivek just said, you know, so for Z10, for example, in the whole of Asia Pacific, we are the first country which is going to be out there with the Z10 in the market, starting fulfilling from tomorrow and then another 3-4 days into the retail outlets. So
that's,
hopefully
that's
Q10 follows a similar story.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Sivan. Vijaya?
Hello. This question is for Mr. Ranbir Kapoor. Hi. Vijaya from AdGiri. How has been your association with BlackBerry so far? And what are the two key things which made you associate with BlackBerry?
Hi. First of all, my association actually starts today. But I've been using the phone since the last 5 or 6 years now. And I've really been lucky. You know, I've been lucky that that BlackBerry has signed me on as the brand ambassador, because I truly believe that more than I can add to them, it's them who can add to me and my brand value. And I always believe that as an actor, as a brand ambassador, I must sell things that I believe in. I must endorse it myself before I can go out there, you know, trying to make people buy it. So it really fits well with my ideologies, with the way I think. It's definitely a product that I use, and it's a quality product. It's something which is constantly, trying new innovative things. It's redefining itself, reinventing itself, and I truly believe that aspect is really important for any brand. If it's an actor or a company, if you can reinvent yourself, if you can evolve yourself continuously, you'll keep exciting the audience, the consumers, and I really follow that philosophy. Thank you.
Thanks, sir. Brian, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm Brian from Information Week. My question is, what about all the BlackBerries that you've already sold? I mean, we are all BlackBerry users, so is any upgrade plan coming along for us? What do we do with the old BlackBerries?
Well, I think, you know, we do have a great fan club of BlackBerry in the country, and I think for the new users, this is a great new experience. And, you know, when you get onto a new platform, you're really looking for a new technology, and therefore, you know, my suggestion would be go get one, go get and own a new one.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hi, Deborah Gray with NewsX. My question is for Sunil Dadji. The Z10 is, of course, competing against iPhones and other high-end phones. What about the mid-variants?
Sorry, it's going to be?
Could you repeat your question?
Yeah, sure. Deborah with NewsX. The Z10 is, of course, competing against iPhones and other high-end phones. What about the mid-variants?
So if I can just add to that you heard that saying an apple a day keeps a doctor away. But if you have a BlackBerry, I'm telling you, the doctors won't be really cute, so.
And I don't think you know, I would state it as, you know, competing with anybody. I would say, you know, BlackBerry as an experience is unique. With the Z10, it's even a more unique experience. And it's the voice of the customers that has helped us to develop this product. Not just the product, the entire platform. You know, and Vivek here, you know, who's written so much about this, the whole code of it, you know, I think he's the best expert to be able to say that. And I think it brings immense value for all the BlackBerry users and BlackBerry fans.
Yeah, and you know, one of the things that we pride ourselves with BlackBerry is it is for a special type of audience, right? It is for people like Ruby Paul who keep moving, who are not only energetic in their work but in their personal life. And that type of audience exists in every market. Some markets it might be a larger market share, a bigger brand presence, and others it may not. But reality is we're going to continue to serve this very special audience and continue to model our product for those users.
It's, I just add to what Vivek is saying. Market share is, you know, when you start to drive your numbers in that target, and you start to do the wrong things. Here, we kept the customer in mind, and we just followed that. Okay, market share is a derivative. In the segments that we are, we continue to be very, very strong. And in this segment, I think we're going to have a great run.
Thanks, Sunil. Time for two more questions.
Hi, Amir. Good afternoon. With BlackBerry 10, we saw the emphasis was on sharing. You know, it's very easy to share content on social networks, which is something you've consciously kept away from. Has this content tempted you to perhaps giving in and, say, joining Twitter?
Could you introduce yourself, please?
No, I think BlackBerry is way beyond any social networking site. That's just another medium of communicating and expressing yourself. I'm very happy in expressing myself to the people who I know and, you know, through BBM and other stuff. It's not that I look down upon Twitter or anything like that. It's just that I'm a little shy to be on Twitter right now. But never say never. You know, I'm not saying that I'm not going to ever do it. But as of right now, I'm quite happy with my Z10.
Thanks, Ranbir. We have time for one last question.
Yeah, hi, this is Royden from Tech2. And my first question is that you said there were about 70,000 apps at launch, which is great. But I noticed that there are a few commonly used apps and popular apps like maybe Gmail or, you know, Google Maps, which are still not there. So when can we expect them to come to BB10 anytime soon?
Well, I mean, you know, we announced a number of partners. You know, we can confirm people like WhatsApp, Skype, Amazon Kindle, and beyond are coming, and they're just weeks away. And we'll continue working with a lot of partners. So from now throughout the summer, you're going to see a lot of new applications, as well as some of the big brands join our platform.
Okay. For the maps that you're asking for, so every customer from day one actually get the maps from MapMyIndia, and the latest ones, and the full version free of cost.
The pricing for the phone, I mean, there are many quad core options available in the market for less or maybe the same price. So how do you justify the pricing of the Z10?
A lot of times, pricing is a barrier which is not in the mind of the customers, it's not in the mind of the consumers, because they're excited about the product, they know the value which we are bringing to them, and therefore, beyond a particular point, it's the value that matters and not the price. Okay, and that's what we believe in. We believe it's our customers who value it, we've spoken to a whole lot of them, and they're appreciative of that. So I think the audience that we are getting to, people who are wanting to lay their hands on a Z10, they're very comfortable with the price.
Sunil, we close the Q&A session with this. Sunil and Vivek will be available after this to come to them. This week, after the official closing of the press event, Ranbir, Sunil, if I request you to please come back and stay with the last
Get the mics here centered. Hold! Yeah, I'm at the queue. 6 months back when you were there in Delhi, everybody saw you showing off your iPhone 5. So are you off with that BlackBerry?
No, you know what? I've been using that phone before I signed up with BlackBerry. But I've also been, I usually have two numbers. And I've also been using the BlackBerry for a good 4 to 5 years. But since the new Z10 phone that they gifted me and I've been using it, it's quite similar in the stuff you can do with it. And I'm actually quite enjoying it. So I think I'm going to get rid of the other one and stick with this one.
Ranveer, any 5 numbers of the pro stars that you wouldn't mind having on your speed dial?
I don't mind having numbers of everyone. I wouldn't not mind having anyone's number. And I think they've been kind enough to share their numbers with me also. So yeah, I'm quite happy. Sub actors, only one, I would say Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. Actress, I would say Vaidya Rahmanji. I would like to hear his dialogues and his voice, and you know, agar short ke pehle, if I want to inspire myself, I can quickly go and hear his dialogue or see a short from his movie. I think it would be truly inspiring for new actors like us. Well, it's an app which I don't have a large body of work. Hai toh kuch noi film, but so you can hear my songs, you can see my pictures. Aise toh koi achhe, koi khoobsurat pictures toh hai nahi, but you can see videos of my songs and movies and stuff like that. So it's something interactive in that sense.
And have you ever been distracted with the red colored light that
all the time
while you're shooting? Probably.
Yeah, but when I'm shooting, it's not that my phone is with me, but whenever I'm at home or if I'm doing some, I'm in a meeting and that right red light flashes, it's very exciting, it's very distracting, and I think that's what also resembles the heart of BlackBerry phones. About myself, I don't know. I guess if I figure it out, then I'll stop doing it. I think more than me, the people I work with, I think they're more instrumental in reinventing, redesigning me. It's the kind of films that I get offered, it's the kind of characters that I get offered, the kind of directors I get to work with, co-stars I get to work with. I think they're all instrumental in an actor's growth. You just have to be intelligent, you just have to be welcoming to something new. Like I said, a dialogue in my film, that risk to Spider-Man ko bhi lena padta hai, so hua bhi. So we all should take risks in our life, and I think that truly makes you reinvent and redefine yourself.
Ranveer, Jawani posters are looking super fresh. Any feedback on that?
Yes, it's coming out on 31st of May, really excited. It's my second film with my best friend Ayan. It's Deepika and my second film after Basna and Sina. It's really, we're trying to make a love story of the generation and make a really nice, fun, entertaining love story. So I hope that people give it a chance and, come to the theatres to see it. Sorry? Well, it was lovely. She's truly like the BlackBerry, evolved as an actor. And it's always great, to see someone who you've been so close to, reach where she is. Truly, because of her hard work, her resilience, her vision, her intelligence. And I'm really proud about everything that she's achieved today. Yes, depends how many phones they gift me today. Bahut demand aayi hai ghar se hi. I've got some 8 phone demands from my family members. So jo bhi bachta hai, I'll try and hide them and give it to my co-stars.
And buy
the first person you want a video.
Yes, that'll be lovely. My mom, because when they gave me a phone, I made it I made it a point that they gave her a phone also. So yeah, she keeps checking on if I've been shooting in Chandigarh in the last 30 days. So it's the best way to keep in touch. Alarm shuru ho gaya kya? Yes. Sir, aap ye phone lekar dekhiye, you will understand what I'm saying. Gadgets to badalte rehte hain, technology keeps pushing itself, so aapko badalna rehna chahiye, lekin girlfriend aap agar badloge to acha nahi hoga. Stick to one person. नहीं अभी नहीं I think end of March आज का
रणबीर चाहे BlackBerry हो या फिर Black Lady यानी कि फिल्म फेयर हर जगह आपका नाम है लेकिन जब बात ऑस्कर की आती है तो कहीं ना कहीं हमारी हिंदुस्तानी फिल्म है वो पीछे क्यों रह जाती है अगर एक रीजन पूछें?
ये एक्चुअली इसका कोई रीजन नहीं है. अगर आप अच्छी फिल्में बनाओगे, अगर आप अच्छी इंगेजिंग स्टोरीज लिखोगे तो आप कहीं भी पहुंच सकते हो. अगर आप मेरी फिल्म की बात करें बर्फी, अगर वो वहाँ पहुँचे नहीं, इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि वो अच्छी फिल्म नहीं थी. क्या होता है कि पूरे दुनिया के जो फिल्म्स आते हैं फॉरेन लैंग्वेजेस के, वहाँ से कुछ 5 फिल्में चूज होते हैं. सो आई गेस वी वर नॉट गुड इनफ, बट कोशिश जारी रहेगी मेरी नहीं पूरी इंडस्ट्री की कि कभी ना कभी, जैसे लगान वॉज नॉमिनेटेड, मदर इंडिया वॉज नॉमिनेटेड, एंड आई एम प्रीटी श्योर कि वन डे ऑल 5 फॉरेन फिल्म नॉमिनेशन विल बी फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड वील कीप विनिंग अवार्ड. सो इट्स एटलीस्ट वी रीच द एटलीस्ट एक एक्सपोजर आ गया है इंडियन फिल्म्स के बारे में. पीपल आर मेकिंग बेटर मूवीज, द बेटर स्टोरीज, मोर इंगेजिंग स्टोरीज, एंड अगर कहानी अच्छी है तो आई एम श्योर कि देयर इज नो लैंग्वेज बैरियर दैट यू कांट क्रॉस.
रणवीर दर्शक फ्रॉम बस दैट यू बी शूटिंग अ सॉन्ग विद माधुरी दीक्षित, हैव यू स्टार्टेड
ऑफ विद दैट, आर यू लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड? यस, ये मैंने भी सुना है बट ऐसा कुछ कंफर्म हुआ नहीं है. आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड इफ आई कैन वर्क विद माधुरी जी. आई एम बीन अ बिग फैन ऑफ हर्स, बिग एडमायरर. आई रिमेंबर व्हेन शी गॉट मैरिड आई ऑल्सो क्राइड. सो बहुत मजा आएगा उनके साथ काम करने के, बट आई डोंट नो इफ दिस कंफर्म्ड इट. आई थिंक सॉरी यस वेल यू नो ही इज मेड सच ट्रूली ग्रेट फिल्म्स एंड यू नो आंसरिंग योर क्वेश्चन एंड ही ऑलवेज मेड फिल्म्स विच आर क्लोज टू हिज कल्चर. यू सी क्राउचिंग टाइगर, इट्स नॉट दैट यू नो फ्रॉम चाइना ही मेड अ फिल्म टू केटर टू द वेस्टर्न ऑडियंस. सो या इफ यू सी ब्रोकबैक माउंटेन, क्राउचिंग टाइगर, हिडन ड्रैगन, लाइफ ऑफ पाई, ही इज कॉन्स्टेंटली यू नो ट्राइड न्यू स्टोरी टेलिंग वेज, न्यू स्टोरीज, न्यू कैरेक्टर्स. सो वेरी यू नो वेरी हैप्पी दैट ही इज वन दी. व्हाट आई एम आल्सो रियली हैप्पी दैट यू नो डैनियल डे लुइस वन फॉर लिंकन, जेनिफर लॉरेंस वन फॉर क्या है फिल्म का नाम, सिल्वर लाइनिंग्स प्लेबुक. मिस अनुपम खेर वॉज फिनॉमिनल इन दैट फिल्म आल्सो. सो या आई थिंक दे वर गुड गुड विनर्स दिस. No, absolutely. I mean, they are my betters, you know, and to be nominated amongst them, it's unbelievable. It's my 5th year in the film industry now, and to win an award and 2 years in a row, it's something that I never dreamt of. But then again, it's not something I work for. I work for my own personal satisfaction, the everyday work that I put in on a film set. I think that matters most to me. But yeah, the award is just a good reciprocation of the love that you put in your work. It's a pat on your back here. You are well done, and you know, miles to go before you sleep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very
soon, yeah. We're working on a film. बहुत होगा, मैं गा तो नहीं सकता, तो मैं किशोर कुमार की आवाज़ से एक्सक्यूज मी, नूडल तो होता नहीं, उससे खांसी आती है, बट या वी ट्राई यूज हिज वॉइस एज मच एज़ थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.